She climbed Mount Adams too, and she came. We came up here for a practice.
Okay. Experiment number two. And a long ways to go. Guess we're going up that way. He's coming to check you out and see if you have. Yeah.
I don't even see it.
He's literally right behind you. He's 10 feet behind you.
Oh, okay, well.
Don't get too close, buddy.
Hammer out.
I mean, he's on your shoulder just about.
Oh, he is. Hi there, little guy.
Just don't let him.
Hey, little guy. Here, let me see what I can get for you.
Okay, there you go.
I'll give you some food. Hold on, guy. Hold on. I got something for you. Hold on. Hold on. Don't go away. I'm going to break all the rules and give you a candy bar. I'm going to take a bite of it first, though, if that's okay with you.
He's hearing you. He's coming back down.
There you go.
Just, I was going to say, you better toss it. His teeth look gnarly. He's just chilling out. I thought he'd take off with it.
Yeah.
That is a different mountain. But...
right? With big teeth.
Oh, yeah. Enjoy.
You too.
So we're 3/4 of the way up this 800-foot snow slope, and it is steep as all get out. Kicking steps. But a lot of the people have gone off the mountain, so it's getting quieter. It's kind of nice, those people just passed us. We're taking a break. It's really pretty up here. It's getting warm. I'm glad for my little thing to sit on. Thank you, Leon. Hat's a little sweaty, but hey, it works. Keeping the sun off me. So hopefully I won't get too burned. We'll see what happens. Okay, this is the view looking around from my little perch here.
You haven't discovered if you can find a clean patch of snow, just scrape the surface off, and what's right underneath it is good to put in your mouth.
Roger's having a snack. Way down there, you can see it. It's the Nisqually River, way down in the bottom of that. Just gorgeous. Mount St. Helens is off in the distance. There it is. Mount Adams is farther over. I think that might be Hood right there on the edge. Adams is behind the hill.
Oh, you hear rock fall over there?
Is that what that is?
Yeah.
Oh, we're hearing rocks fall. There's the summit. Nice place to have a break. I don't know if you can see how steep this hill is we're climbing. It doesn't look that steep, but it feels pretty darn steep.
Boy, I like those Gatorade things you can drop in here. That's slick.
Nice.
Next time I'll come with lots of those.
There you go.
And they won't be low sugar either.
This is our next break spot. Still on the wicked steep climb that you can't even like see over the edge of right there. It's just a drop off. And I don't even know if you can see.
Stars, you're doing on water.
Up on the top. We're almost there. Apparently, this is Panorama Point. You can see the mountains in the distance. So I'm looking, this is looking east. And then going south, we got peaks way out over there. Mount Adams in the background. Popping up over there, we'll be there in a couple weeks. And then keep going. Way down there, you can barely see it. It's kind of a shadow. There's Mount Hood. There's Mount Hood. Keep going. There's Mount St. Helens. This is a gorgeous, gorgeous day. All right. We just came up a wicked snow slope over there. Underneath the white barrels, there's actually a privy. So we have a privy. And then looking to my north is just a giant pile of snow, which is where we're headed. So, yay for the snow. And then back around to the east, full circle. Okay, there's the tour of whatever this place is called. Okay. He snarfed that one. I don't have anything else, buddy. Sorry. He's like, I know where you put it. I saw where you put it. Snarf that one. I don't have anything else, buddy. Sorry. He's like, I know where you put it. I saw where you put it. You're so cute. He's like, dude, that was weird, guys.
Thank you.
You're welcome. He's just hanging out.
Hey. Pretty good.
Leveling the campsite.
Thank you.
see the poor little tent is like flat on one side. There's Roger on the inside moving around. Started about 2 a.m. and it's now like 7:30. Day two of our climb, and it is windy today. The mountain is right there. Roger's right behind me today. Right now. That right here looks a lot less, somebody thought it was a lot less daunting from here. There's the rest of the peaks. Paradise.
Paradise Glacier.
And stuff there.
And also out in there is the Frying Pan Glacier. And you know what that big rock right there is, don't you? Leaning back helps. Yeehaw.
Better way to go down. At least that far. So now I get to follow in the track with my own bag. Keep coming.
That looked pretty practiced, like you done that a lot.
Did it? How about this?
Yeah.
Okay, now you can go. Oh. I just didn't get your beginning. Okay. This was that wicked freaking hill from the other day. Nice to be coming down it. I went to roll over on my thigh and then I kept going.
Yeah, here you go.